No, you can't bring a lawsuit in every construction site injury case. Sometimes accidents happen that aren't as a result of the fault of some other person. You know, an individual just trips at the construction site and falls down, and their injury happened as a result of no fault from anybody else. They can, however, bring a workers' compensation claim, as the workers' compensation lawsuits or claims are no-fault systems.